am immortal, come to do my bidding. I only wish suffering and death. You will bring me both. I want to see a man brought to the edge and pushed. Near Brindlehelm, you will find Melus Petilius, a good man, an honorable man. He disgusts me. You will let him kill you with this, the cursed mace. As you are doing this for me, I'll save your miserable life. Probably. Get out of my sight.
Today's your lucky day. Go ahead. I know of him, but I don't figure I need to tell you about it. I'm listening. See? Was that hard? I know of the poor man. Did wonders for folks around here. There was no job too small for him. Killed off hordes of goblins when they attacked the town. Killed off a nest of minotaurs single-handedly. That's all in the past now, though. Since his wife Vena died, we haven't seen hide nor hair of the man. Gone off by himself. She was a good woman, and Melus loved her as best he could. He was off fighting when she died. A sudden fever, and she was gone. Don't think he ever forgave himself for not being there when she passed. He swore then never to raise a weapon again. He lives alone now. Moved into a cabin not far outside of town. It's near where he buried Vena. I understand he visits her grave every day. Goodbye.
have sworn not to.
What's the matter?
Ah!
Getting to.
Seems you've accomplished the task set out for you. Well done. Another man damned. Another ruined soul. But you'll still get your prize, won't you? I think it was worth it, don't you? Keep up the good work, little mortals.